हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल गाइस आर डूइंग वेल। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट द रिव्यू एंड इंस्टॉलेशन ऑफ ए न्यू डिवाइस। आई परचेज दिस आइटम फ्रॉम अली एक्सप्रेस फॉर माय फॉक्सवैगन एमईओ 1.2 लीटर ट्रेंडलाइन मॉडल। सो फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर वॉचिंग फर्स्ट टाइम माई वीडियो, प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो। दिस प्रोडक्ट इज बेसिकली ए ऑटो डिमिंग रियर व्यू मिरर। It is the perfect replacement for the original rear view mirrors. This product is very much helpful for those who are traveling mostly on night time. So here is the manual of the product, and these are the front and back view of the product. And here it is given the different functions and features of the product. You can see, guys. On the left side, you can see the images of mirror with and without auto dimming feature. Friends, this is basically a universal fitment for most of the cars. You have to select one bracket from these different models as per your car fitment. Bracket 1 is common for most of the cars. And here is the connection diagram. Connection is not really complicated. Just provide the product with the 12 volt power supply, that's it. So here is our product, friends. This is the front view of the product. And the body is of ABS material. This switch is the power on off switch, and this is the LED indication. I'll show you guys a close view of different indications and controls of the product. Here you can see, guys, first one is the LED indication, and this one is the light sensor. And this is the backside view. This is the backside light sensor, guys, and this is the bracket, and this is the heat dissipating ventilation. And these are the connection wire. And width is almost half of the finger. Two clamps are available at the end of the wire. We have to give the connection as per the polarity. The mirror is really very clear. Friends, there are also some clamps available for routing the cables. I think it fits like this. And the wire will be routed like this. The product is looking very decent, guys. I hope you guys have seen and understood everything in detail. So guys, now we are moving to the installation part. So keep watching, guys. So friends, we have to remove this normal mirror initially. So I will show you how to remove it.
we have to grip here and simply pull it out. While pulling, we need to apply some strength. The stock bracket is looking something like this. So guys, everything is fine. Let's start the installation. Guys, here you can see a screw available on this bracket. This is for securing the fitment. We have to loose it first. So guys, you can see the bracket is perfectly sit on this mounting. So next step is the routing of cable. So the clamp is little big. So we need this much of length. So we need to do some modifications on this clamp. So friends, I reduced some length of the bracket as per our requirement. Now everything is okay and the fitment is perfect. So our next step is to route this wire up to our dashboard and we have to give the connection. Tighten the screw for securing the fitment. Now there is no jerks and vibration at all. Everything okay. So guys, all connections has been done. So I will show you guys how it works. The wire was routed from here, from the pillar and then to the dashboard. Now our device is on now. Guys, you can see the LED indication on the front side. It shows the availability of 12 volt power supply. After switching on the flashlight, you guys can see the background of the mirror changed to blue color. Actually, the front and back sensors of the mirror will sense whatever lights coming from the front and back side of the car and dims accordingly. That's how the auto dimming option works. So guys, today's content is of this much. So if you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.